Thank you. Hello everyone, I'm Luke Elvey, delighted to be here at TPC Scottsdale for this Q School Final alongside John McCarthy. John, an absolute pleasure to be here.
Well, thanks very much, Luke. It's so nice to be able to have you as part of the Golf Club 2019, and especially glad to be here at TPC Scottsdale. I've never been here before. Obviously, it's a big deal for me to see a course like this, and it looks like it's prime for quite an event here today. Have you been down to the course? I mean, have you been looking around at this place? Because I'm in awe.
Yeah, beautiful patch of land, this one. A really good testing golf course. But the superintendents, you've got to take your hat off to them. They've done an outstanding job. If a player makes a mistake, it'll be on them.
Absolutely. It's going to be very, very interesting to see what happens. And I'm just soaking it all in down here in Scottsdale and hoping for an exciting round of golf.
There's no golf like the Q School. This is where pressure really elevates. Imagine playing for your future. Well, that's what this week's all about.
Can't wait to check it out. We're going to check back in with you after nine holes, and we'll see how things are going after that.
And this shot's looking promising. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. Well, it's not on the top of the list of best approach shots today. This one's about 6 feet away. Ooh, and that was very, very close. And this putt for double bogey. And starting the day off at 2 over. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. I think this one's going to find the fairway. And this putt's for birdie. And for the par. Ooh, it looked close. It just didn't go. And this putt is for bogey. Ooh, I thought that one was going to be in. And about 6 feet to go here. And this putt for triple bogey. And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, currently sitting at 5 over for the day. And now the third hole tee off. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And about 230 yards to the pin. I think this one might be in the rough. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And a good putt. And our leader today sitting up top of the board here at 2 under par. Fourth hole. And not the greatest of swings on that approach shot. Not enough club on that one. Really nice shot out of the sand. This putt's right around a 9-footer. Oh my, this is looking very, very promising. This one's about 6 feet away. And just missing. And this for the double bogey. And that hole is going to result in him moving down in the standings. And now setting up for the next par four hole. And pretty sure he's going to like that. From 125 yards out. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. And missing the approach on that one. I think he tried to dial in a fade on that one, but just didn't end up working. And 31 feet to the cup. And this for the bogey. And this one for